So I'm going to prime this canvas, which is for my new painting about Mark Hollis. With my son, we stretched it, and I'm rather happy with what we have done, except for one thing here. I don't know if you managed to see it on camera. It's slightly wavy, and it's not really because we didn't stretch it enough. It's because I kept it rolled, but somewhere in the roll, the fabric was not well rolled, and there was some flow like that. So I'm going to put the gesso, because sometimes the primer, the gesso, does make the fabric very stiff and straight. But if it doesn't work, if it remains like that, maybe I will have to stretch it again. I don't know how I'm going to do that, because it's already so stretched. But it's much better than it used to be, because when we finished to stretch, it was terrible. And now it's a little better. I stopped filming because my camera was not focusing really well, and anyway, it took me forever to prime this canvas. I think that I needed 1 hour and 10 minutes to prime everything. Actually, I put 2 coats because it's very, very porous, and it will probably need more. The place where it was waving, it's here. It seems to be flat now, so I was right to prime it first. So the canvas, it's some linen. I like linen because once it's stretched and primed, it becomes very straight to paint on. It's much more difficult with cotton, or even with a mix of linen and cotton. But cotton, it's much cheaper, but it's better to use cotton on small canvases, because big canvases like that, it doesn't stretch well, the cotton. Once you start painting, the canvas is not perfectly straight and it disturbs you in your work. That's why I like to work with a linen. It's a big piece. I will give you on the screen the size of this canvas. I can't measure it now because it's not perfectly dry and I don't want to put a mess, but I will give you the size. I can tell you it's rather big. I painted on bigger than that, but it's already big. But I think it's the same size as my Tomorrow started painting. I like to work on big. I need space to paint. I have the feeling when I work on a very small canvas that my work is not done when I'm done. I don't know why. I don't know. I need space to work. I've not been painting during 9 years, and then I started getting some interest towards Tok-Tok and Mark Hollis, and I painted again. And I can tell you that right now it's what make me feel connected with my life, because as I was saying before in videos before, I'm in an uncertain situation, and not knowing where you will be next year, in 2 years. It's kind of very disturbing. You don't know who you are, where you are, what you are supposed to do. And this constant activity of painting and this constant inspiration gives me the feeling that I'm not losing my time. During this time, I'm building something which can exist anywhere. As my YouTube videos, I can do them anywhere. So this is something really important to me. I must just be careful that my cats don't go on that, otherwise they are going to be white. Though it dries really fast, it dries fast. It has been kind of warm today. This canvas is really porous. Look at that, it was completely white and it's already absorbing the primer. Maybe I will have to use some cataplex or something like that. I will have to figure out how to really prime perfectly this canvas. because I really want my painting to be very present and not muted. So I really need the surface to be well prepared. Okay, I will keep you posted. And now we go to the artwork. It was the artwork on Saturday, and I'm going to post the images of the artwork now. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. How are you? I'm filming you and at the same time I'm reading. You are not too cold?
Yeah, I've been colder.
Yeah, it could be worse, yes.
It could be.